What's going on, YouTube? You guys are watching Box and Talk with Shaka Waka. What's going on, everybody? Yo, it's time to speak on it. I haven't said anything about it, but it's time to speak upon Tyson Fury's gloves. But before I do, I want to say thank you to everybody who comes and likes my videos and comments. Shout out to all my subscribers and shout out to the whole LDBC. Y'all the real ones. Now let's go ahead and get into this, man. Like I said, I haven't spoke on this at all, but I've watched both fights again. I watched people's videos talking about the matter. I've watched Trill Boxing talk to them talking about the matter. Shout out to Steve Cunningham. He went completely into it, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to him. Shout out to Wookie Wook. I seen him talking about it on Instagram. I want to speak on this now. And I've came to the conclusion after watching all these videos that Tyson Fury, 6'9", 280 pounds, as was cheating. Okay, period, point blank. You can't tell me his hands was all the way in that glove. Okay, you cannot tell me his hands was not in the part where it's no padding. The shit is just flopping around when he's swinging. People are like, no, he's doing a slapping jab. You know, I thought that at first too, but it moves too goddamn much. You know what I'm saying? Now, I've said this. When I was watching the fight, it reminded me of Miguel Cotto versus Margarito, the first fight, because of how Cotto's face ballooned up so fast and how he was bloody. You look at Deontay Wilder in that fight, I've never seen him look like that ever, ever. This man, Deontay Wilder, took Luis Ortiz's best shots, at least 7 of them in a row, and did not look like that. Now we're talking about Tyson Fury. This man cannot hit harder than Luis Ortiz. Okay, listen to me. He cannot hit harder than Luis Ortiz. And that's just a fact. I don't give a fuck how big he is. He doesn't have the knockout power Luis Ortiz has. He can wear you down. Yes, he can. But swell your face up like that, bust your eardrum, all that shit. No. It's starting to add up. And the fact that more people are talking about this is valid. I keep saying it's debunked. There's no fucking way when there's footage of you can see most of the gauze around his wrist is outside of the glove. You know what I'm saying? It's unproportioned. You can't tell me that. You can't tell me it's debunked when you're watching the freaking video and the fucking glove is just flapping around. You can't tell me it's debunked when he grabs Jack Reese's arm and the fucking... when Tyson Fury grabs Jack Reese's arm and the gloves bend all the way back, touching the wrist part of the gloves. You can't tell me that this shit is debunked. And then the fact is that something is going on with Tyson Fury's test or PED test. I don't know what the fuck is going on with that, but they need to step it up. They need to put out some fucking information. This shit with the gloves is ridiculous. And I see the WBC caping for Tyson Fury about the gloves, because, you know, it is a lot of money involved in this fight. But I want to say this man is cheating. This man cheated. His big ass, this big ass dude that overtowed Wilder, weighed him, like, outweighed him over 40 pounds in that motherfucking fight, had to cheat. He had to cheat. So that tells you something. I'm telling you, the next fight, Deontay Wilder gonna whoop that motherfucker ass. I'm telling you. It ain't gonna be no boxing match at all. I don't think Deontay Wilder was prepared for that kind of scrap. Because he comes in, ready to fight, but not like that. You know what I'm saying? He comes in ready to fight a boxing match. Tyson Fury was prepared to cheat. Can't nobody tell me any fucking different that this man was not cheating. When you watch that fight, just looking at Deontay Wilder's face, bruh, like I said, he has took the best fucking punches from Luis Ortiz. There's no way he should have been looking like that getting hit by Tyson Fury. I'm just saying. But that's my conclusion on that. This man was cheating. I don't give a fuck what the media gonna say that he wasn't cheating. It's fucking blatant, clear video footage of his hands in the middle of the fucking glove. The glove flopping around while he's swinging. But let me know what you guys think in the comment section. Like, comment, and subscribe. And thank you guys for watching. Peace.